Don't worry, hell, the homie's coming in. Hello there! Yeah, I kinda knew that was gonna happen. You don't think I would do it again? Ah, shit. That time, yeah. Oh god, I fucked up. Ow! Oh my god! No. Alright, we're okay. We're okay, chat. We're okay. Bitch. the stupid heckle, man. Can't wait for it to go away. I want to feel better already. First, my tall body. Huh, he went for the empty jump. Yo! What's up, everybody? No, you're not. Don't lie to me. What's up, everybody? So everybody's on a little sick. And got a little head cold, unfortunately. You did this, chat. Look what you did. Look what you did. I'm getting hit by me by 100 meteorites. Look what you did. Mother. What's up, everyone? Yeah, I got a little sick because on Saturday during the pool party, you know how it was kind of windy. I would get in and out of the pool, and yeah, that kind of got me sick because it was hot and cold. So, my body does not like transitioning very much. Bitch! Seriously? No fear. Make the jump without the rope. Oh fuck. Way too slow. Well, we're dead. We're super dead. We lost. He gave us another chance. Hey, for me, I'll be playing Friday at noon. So, we'll be leaving Thursday. And if you notice, see those 69 stars I got? Nice. Those stars represent how many times I was in the top 32 for the month. For each month, because the bracket resets, the leaderboards reset every month. So yeah, I've been top 32, 69 months. Ladies and gentlemen, I've officially made it. Alright, copy that, not a random. Have a good night, dude. Oh god. I fell asleep on that one. Oh, one of my helpers is sleeping. Damn it! I tried. There's some itching, I think. Ah! Itching. What do you mean by itching? Oh god! Everything went wrong in a second! Holy- Oh, it's okay. We're fine. Oh, really? Huh. From my mic or the game? Time to retire the record is perfect. I know, huh? That's 69 stars. Like, that's it. No more rank. The whole stream. Okay. We'll restart the stream, if anything. Maybe? So, try refreshing the page real quick so we'll see what happens. Don't worry. I miscounted, okay? But I can't count to five. I'm a Glacius player. We don't count. I play Eldritch and I play Glacius. I can't count. Ask me what 2 plus 2 is! No. I'm gonna go for it. Fuck! You see that chat? I block! Ah, bug! Oh! I leave! Hello there. The Pichu wake up jab. The fact that I have a nickname in the KI community, and the funny thing is, it's transitioned even to other fighting games. Freaking wake up jabs. Jab Nidas. Names for Killer Instinct. You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. He picked Eagle. I was waiting for the rash. And yes, that is a Battletoad. And we also have the Arbiter from Halo. And then we have General Ram from Gears of War. And General Ram can kill you in one combo if he wants to. Don't fuck up. Don't fuck up against Ram. He'll kill you in one hit. Eagle's actually the last character we had, and originally, like, a lot of people thought he was really good, like, towards the end, because a Minty, a player from Chicago, won Combo Breaker with Eagle, and so a lot of people thought Eagle was really good, but nowadays, he's, like, considered kind of mid-tier, and Ram's considered, like, kind of weaker. Oh, man. I mean, I got the life boost, buddy boy. I don't gotta do shit. Oh, that's lucky. The Arbiter was, like, at one point, one of the best characters in the game. He was considered top 5. But over time, sadly, Arbiter got nerfed once, like a big nerf, and he's never been the same since. Yeah, Eagle also got nerfed. Or actually, no, Eagle never got nerfed. They've only done special attacks just there. Fun fact, Ram can go through the whole bird screech. Man woke up with jabs. I like them. That's Ram's big thing is once he gets in, he's kind of gonna bully you. And unfortunately, Eagle is Oh, chat. He might be dead. He might be dead. Oh, close. We're dead though. You're close. Why are you running? Why are you running? Symphonic Warrior. Never heard of them. And their pendulums? Disgusting! Get them out of my sight! For me, luckily, I know this matchup better with Glacius, so I wouldn't really play it with Ram. And I don't think even in real scenario he would go Eagle against me. Or like try to counterpick with Eagle. He would just stick to the Gargos, because Gargos just destroys Glacius or gets to kinda play the game. Oh, he might be dead. That time, yes. And wait. He got trapped in the corner, and at that point, he was just fucked. I can't feel my nose. I can't feel my nose at all. Da 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 da. I think he was expecting lights right there, but that's fine. Come on, game, use my input. I was expecting to call it out. Sorry. That anti-air not coming out really hurt. That's okay.
These cameos are killing me.
He might be dead. Yeah, he's dead. Sorry, chat. I might have to call it after this. I need to get some sleep. As much as I want to do 5, I think I might actually call it soon. We'll see. I took some meds right now, so I think they're starting to hit me.
Ready. Fight. Why? Come on.
Serious? Oh, I can't believe I dropped it.
These cameos are
I just like dropped it. I finger slipped and I was like, oh, well.
Awesome victory.
Cause we gotta finish Okami first. From Okami, we can play what's it called? We're gonna play Chorus. Because that game looks incredible. If I don't like it, though, we'll move on to something else. But I'm looking forward to it. Hail the homie, still there. Hail the homie. Hail the homie. Luckily, tomorrow at work, I don't go until 1, so I can kind of sleep in, but not too much. It's not Apex as well or anything. Nothing. It's nothing like, oh, it's so frustrating thing about drinking. I don't know. It's nothing like that right now. It's literally just, like, my eyes are, like, struggling to stay open because they feel so drained. That was so funny.